My name is Rich Peterson, and I'm the City Farmer. And City Farm is a program of the Southside Community Land Trust, which is a nonprofit designed to encourage and help people grow food. It started off with just it being like a backyard garden that was supporting a house, and now it in South Providence we have about 5 acres of green space that is devoted to urban farming, school gardens, and community gardens. And we also have a 50-acre farm in Cranston that we are using to help people who don't have access to land to grow food. We're looking at land use and how we can be productive land stewards. And one of the ideas is, if we're growing food in the city, we're providing our community with hyper-local, healthy produce that's traveling 3 miles or less. So we're trying to do that. But the other thing that we're trying to do too is we're trying to teach the public how to grow their own food. 100 years ago, 1 out of every 2 Americans in the country were growing food in some capacity, and now it's less than 2%. So I'm alarmed by that. And what does that mean? I feel like it's a life skill, and it is an opportunity for people to be producers in a consumer society. So City Farm is also an education site. This is the children's garden, where during the summer we have education programs. We run a number of workshops throughout the year. We have a giant plant sale where we're growing local starts for people's gardens, flowers, herbs, vegetables, to encourage them to grow food in some capacity themselves. One of the ideas that we're trying to work in is in the realm of Bill Mollison's permaculture, where the things that we're using on the farm have multiple uses. It's not just one. So the idea would be, say like the corn right here, the stalk is growing upwards. It is, it's a support for the scarlet runner beans. We're also going to be able to harvest flint corn or broom corn or whatever the corn is that we've planted in there. And then also when it fades, we'll be able to grind it up and use it in our compost bins. So, you know, there's 3 uses there. Now, more expert permaculture specialists will have, you know, each plant will have up to 7. So, you know, we're just novice. The Little City Growers Co-op, it's a collection of 4 or 5 small growers, and we pool our resources together, and we take turns running the farm stand with the idea, again, that we're a hyper-local, chemically free, ecologically sound farm stand, and we're working in cooperation, where individually we might not be so strong, but if we pull our resources together, that we have a much stronger presence at the farmers market, and we're encouraging cooperation instead of competition. Urban agriculture, city farm, it's like these words that don't even make any sense, kind of, and we're making it happen. We're growing on 5,000 square feet. Last year we grew 3,165 pounds or more of food, and that's about 70 different varieties of crops. So what we're wanting to show is that, you know, people can grow food in the city, and they can grow a lot of food in the city, and they can do it hyper-locally, they can do it like chemically free, and they can do it in their own neighborhoods. They can do it in Providence, they can do it in Worcester, they can do it all across the country if they want to.